few more tales about what we've done this season. After we did our Christmas program here at school, which went very well, and we also did that with Kim Cross very well, we made here the large group performance evaluation. Then in April, right toward the end of it, we took this group to the Southern Star competition in Atlanta, Georgia, affiliated with the Six Flags over Georgia Park, and we won our weekend. This is the third time in the fourth year, third out of fourth year that we have won the Sweet Stakes Trophy at the Southern Star competition.
Thank you.